see what happens. It's plugged in. Okay, got it. We got the sound. Screen doesn't show good with on the camera, but see if I can get a better, show you guys a better look at how it really looks. Yeah, it's not gonna come up good. I'm trying to show the screen on the camera, but okay. Okay, baby, you can't turn the volume down yet. Bro, what the hell's Eastern Standard Time, man? Okay, I gotta put in my password. So it seems like the first thing they want to do is connect you to the Wi-Fi. So I guess I need some type of filter on my lens, right? Any camera people watching? So you don't just see like all this blooming. It just looks terrible on coming through the camera. Is that the fan in it? Wow. Sounds like a jet engine. Is that the fan? Bro, I just cranked this thing on. Is he heating up already? Okay, I guess that's the fan. That's a little loud. Hopefully on the next mile. So I guess it had to get a quick cool off. Seems like the fan is quieted back down. because I don't see any fingerprints on the screen or anything, so I'm just going to put it right on. Leave those wipes for later. I really usually don't use this stuff, but a dust absorber and a guide sticker. I don't know. Say it's more than a little bit. Guess I should have used the dust protector. It's a little speck right there. I don't know what it is. Maybe it was on the protector. I don't know. Yeah, I think it is on the protector. Thank you. checking it recently. I've been having like 400, you know, megabytes. Was it per second or something? I haven't been getting the gigabit, whatever. But I don't even feel like calling, complaining to them anymore. I don't know what that was about. It said stop. So after it downloads. This looks good. I'm impressed. This looks good. Now I gotta get a graphical game that's really gonna push it. Show me how good the graphics can be on this. What game do you guys suggest? I was thinking maybe Spider-Man, even though it's gonna suck having to buy that again when I already have it on the PS. Spider-Man didn't even freaking do nothing. Okay, I think that's enough of this game. This game is pretty, I love this. I love Marvel vs. Capcom 3. I need to bring a new Marvel vs. Capcom back. I don't know what they, I guess it's probably a license thing. So, let's see. I guess this is the Steam button. This is how I go back to the home. Steam Deck people out there, let me know what game is currently maybe a good deal or is on sale that I can get that's gonna really show the graphics that this thing can really push. But until then, to the next video, guys. Loving it so far. I am impressed by the screen. The screen is good. You know, I thought I was really gonna lust for an OLED. I thought the screen was gonna be a little dull, but nah, it's great. Sale when it's 10% off, and now just gotta get the games, you know. Just having a hard time because some of the games I love on Xbox, like, you go on the Steam store and they're basically like full price or maybe like 10% off, so you gotta pay $50 for them, man. I'm like, man, and them PlayStation ones is like $60. Sales. So right now I'm just looking for a lot of games that are on sale, a lot of sleeper stuff like that. But I guess when the new Spider-Man 2 comes out in September, I believe, on the PS, but they probably won't drop that day and date on the PC, so that's the only thing. System, guys, I thought of this. You know how when you buy DVDs now of a game, a brand new game that come out, say like Resident Evil, what is it, 4, I think the remake, I think it's 4, right? Say you go buy that game, it just came out, and there they should have a code to play that digitally if you want to, or to download it digitally if you want to without using this, so then I can go on Steam, enter that code, and own the game digitally also. That would make too much sense, but a consumer. This one is a little bit, just a touch bit off, but it's good. It's good and good enough. So we got our protection all on, ready to go now. Now I just gotta look up some tutorials on how to install the MU deck. Gotta get them emulators on here. But yeah, it feels good with the case. The case doesn't like weigh it down at all. It doesn't feel too bulky. Damn near feels the same. I was assuming these other stickers go on these back buttons, but no, they're too small. Unless they just want you to put them on there, even though they're like smaller. I don't know about that. I'm gonna go back to the website and look at pictures. Or if any of you guys know, let me know. Because that's the only thing I can see. Suggestions and